Hello, Sterla here with more no-code design tips to elevate your web projects. Today I'm going to show you how I made this animated image hero scene for a fictional photo essay. Let's start with the scrolling image grid. This is made up of 5 columns with 4 and 5 images in each column. I will add an image and then copy that image and place it under the first one. I then change that image. Continue until you have 4 images stacked on top of each other. Now, group this image together in one frame. Duplicate the group frame and change out every picture. Distribute them horizontally. Move them to the top and the bottom of the page and then add animation to the first group of images. We want them to slide into view, so I choose Load Animation and then move vertically. Set duration to 2 seconds and use the Circ Easing function. Now copy the animation preset and paste it into the other group frames. Adjust the button ones so they move upwards. Check your animation by pressing the letter P on your keyboard. Looks great. Now for the title Berlin Days. This is made up of 2 text boxes. I place them in the center right next to each other and then add the move horizontal animation to them. Time it so they line up perfectly between the stacks of images. Good. Okay, now for the final part of the intro scene. First off, copy the image that's in the middle of the screen. Then add a frame covering the whole canvas and set it to white. Add a load animation with fade in preset on that frame. Set the delay to be 3. Now paste the image on top of that white frame. To make that exploding image effect, add animation to the image. We are going to use both horizontal and vertical animation presets here, but also the rotate function. We need to set the delay to be 5 seconds here. Copy the image and replace it with another in the same position and change the parameters to make it go in another direction than the first. Continue this as much as you want. When you are satisfied with the amount of images, add them all into one group and put a fade-in animation to the group with a 3 seconds delay. And we're done! We created an animated hero scene without any coding. Thanks for watching and check out my other tips videos for more hero design inspiration.